Cyber attacks have become a significant component of any future conflicts that will be fought by hackers along with troops using guns and missiles.
Our international systems of making agreements is generally not fitted to the new technological world, not only the defense world, or the geography thing. It really doesn't work for this world. We need a radical rethink of all these systems.
I think that policy moves at a much different pace than technology these days. We're about a decade into the modern smartphone era, but we are not a decade into the modern policy era.
We have to become a little bit more bilingual. Technologists need to speak the language of the policymakers. Policymakers need to learn to speak a little bit of the technology.
And the grids are essentially, in my view, indefensible because they have so many decades of technology, so many components from different manufacturers. The only way you can protect the grid is to decentralize it.
A war has become cheap and emotionally and politically easier to fight because our adversaries, and now I'm not talking about the conventional Russian threat, but the terrorists all over the world are using the off-the-shelf commercial platforms attacking our conventional capabilities.